Californians, we love you. We'll never forget you.
Yep, it starts recording.
Guys, Raul from Rifle Supply. We're here at the Franklin Armory booth. And of course, the most exciting news is the CA320.
Absolutely. Hey, welcome. Yeah. Fantastic to have it. CA320, Franklin Armory's first striker fire to make it on the California DOJ approved handgun roster. You're looking at a SIG P320 slide, a 320 fire control, and Franklin Armory's proprietary grip module. You'll notice no magazine, right? Sled, single shot. You might even get a better view of it. Kind of looking at our grip module right here. Sled's built in to the magazine section. That allows us to have a gun that will pass all the strict California DOJ certification, as well as the infamous drop test.
And that's already optic ready.
Optic ready. Factory night sights. It's a fantastic setup.
Yeah. So this is huge, like I said, especially for Californians. And obviously we appreciate Franklin for always being at the forefront of, you know, taking care of Californians first. Be on the lookout, we'll be ready. And thank you, Franklin.
Absolutely, yeah. Man. Californians, we love you. We'll never forget you.
Bye.
Up. I'm not here.
Okay. Yeah, too late. Now I'm like, oh, did I say that right? That's on video.
No, we like that.
Yeah.
We like that.
Yeah.
So this has been our standardized line. This is our, what we call our apex line, or the topmost line we make. Since the way the story goes, anything that's elite, whether it be the core elite or the open line elite, that's like the top tier one we make. We have our combat model. So combat comes in gray and FTE. Same thing, 300 blackout, 10.5 inch, 5.56, 6 inch rifle. Then you have a 308.
It's pretty. I like that.
A big difference between the duty line, or the combat line, I'm sorry, and the elite is elites come with wedge lock handguards. The combats come with the MML, so it comes with the screws. Full size, 16 size, 15 round grip, 17 round grip, and then long stick, so we got 34.
Wait, you're still doing like a full size style?
Yep. Yeah. Well, let me weasel our way in here.
Oh, okay. So,
what it is, it's a look. It's a very awesome.
So if you
want
to bring them
to the first
round,
you can buy
them. They're hoping to drop, hopefully this year, though, but it's in like Black Friday-ish. He's going to keep filming. He's going to keep filming us if we don't stop talking about this anymore.
Hey guys, so it's day 2, 2023 SHOT Show. So far it's been epic. We've seen a lot of great companies. We've talked to a lot of great companies. So now we're ready to start day 2 at the Black Ordnance booth. And I think, what other vendors do you have on the top of your list?
Yeah, we wanted to go see POF.
POF.
Global Ordnance.
Cerco.
Cerco booth.
Yeah.
And who else?
Xavier. Yeah, so it's a long list. It's a lot of walking, so follow along.
Yep.
Down.
guys, that's a wrap. SHOT Show 2023. We had a lot of fun. We mingled with a lot of great companies. This is always good because, you know, it gets us that foot in the door. Companies we wanted to work with or we already work with, you know, kind of establish those relationships. This is our personal first year here at SHOT Show, and it went great. Couldn't have asked for anything better. So thank you to all the companies we had meetings with. Thank you to all our fans, honestly, like being stopped so much by you guys saying, hey, we know you, you know, and you guys are grabbing some shirts. To us, that's like the most humbling experience. It's good to know that Rap Supply, we're literally being known all over the states. And we had people from like Tennessee, Delaware, Florida, like, hey, we know you guys. So it's just like crazy to see like our social media reach, how far we're going, and how far we've come, you know, so it's really awesome. So thank you guys. Until next year, that is the SHOT Show recap. Rap Supply is out. We're headed back to the hotel. See you guys next week.
Rap, dude.
You pay extra.
That's what the cut to at the end.
Yeah.